thinking. Sorry I couldn't do much for it.